Hello friends, here is Samsung top load fully automatic washing machine. In this video I will show you how to use comfort or fabric softener in this top load washing machine. I have already uploaded in the previous videos how to use this machine completely, but many people are asking how to use fabric softener or comfort in this top load washing machine. So now I will show you how to use fabric softener in this machine. After starting the machine, it will 3 cycles wash, rinse and spin one after the other. The machine requires a detergent in the wash cycle, but a softener liquid required in the rinse cycle after the wash cycle is complete with the detergent. So first I am adding the detergent in the detergent compartment before starting the machine. Okay, now I am starting the machine after adding the detergent. I made some videos about how to use softener in some other washing machines also, and I have given that video links in the description. If you have any doubts, you can also comment in the below comment section. Okay, here started wash cycle with the detergent, and here indicating the wash cycle also. Softener liquid is required in the rinse cycle after the wash cycle is complete. So I will add softener in the rinse cycle after completing the wash cycle with the detergent. After some time, wash cycle completed and rinse cycle started here. After leaving the water taken for the first time, the machine takes water for the second time in the rinse cycle. We need to add softener liquid after the machine start the taking water in the rinse cycle. Here machine taking the water in the rinse cycle. So now we can open the door and we can add softener. The important thing is here that don't forget to pause the machine before opening the machine door. Here is the pause option to open the machine door. I pause the machine and open the door. If the door is opened without pausing the machine, rinse cycle will start from the starting stage and washing will go back sometime on the display. To add softener liquid, here are 3 holes on the drum side. It is also written here as softener, so I am adding softener here. After adding the softener liquid, I am closing the door. Already I paused the machine, so I am starting the machine now. Okay, here machine started again, and if the rain cycle and drying completed, we can take the cloths from the machine. Okay friends, in this video I explained about how to use softener liquid in this top load washing machine. If you have any doubts, you can also comment in the below comment section. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.